This is CNET, and here are the stories that matter right now. The reviews are in on Google's latest phones, and people like them. Google claims that the cameras on the Pixel 2 and Pixel 2 XL were great, and a lot of reviewers agree. CNET's Lynn Law says when it comes to the camera, processor, and software, the Pixel 2 and Pixel 2 XL are both identical and both fantastic. That's high praise. The Pixel 2 and Pixel 2 XL will arrive in retail stores by October 19th. Microsoft unveiled the new Surface Book 2. There are a lot of Surface devices out there now, so for clarity, the Surface Book is a 2-in-1 laptop with a detachable tablet. The Surface Book 2 comes in two sizes, 13-inch and 15-inch models. Inside, you'll find Intel's latest 8th generation Core CPUs and upgraded graphics hardware options. The Surface Book 2 will be available starting on November 16th. The Windows 10 Fall Creators Update is available for download. The upgrade refines the look of Windows with Microsoft's new Fluent design. The Fall Creators Update also brings support for mixed reality, so you can put together the real world with virtual elements. There is also the new Video Remix feature that automatically puts together photos and videos into a neat, shareable video. Stay up to date with the latest by downloading the CNET Tech Today app, available for iOS and Android.